Peace and love, everybody. This video is to let you guys know that I found a great interest since the 2017 Mr. Olympia competition. And that interest is classic physique. I love classic physique. I fell in love with it. You know, of course, everybody loves the open class, the big boys. Heavyweight. That's what I was going for at first, is open class. But I feel that it's like a more healthier approach, and it fits more aligned with my lifestyle. Training for and being a classic physique athlete. And to compete in classic physique, I think it's an amazing thing. It's more of an more artsy compared to the rest of the weight classes. I think it's gonna be more of a challenge to me because I have to actually lose weight for my height. I have to go down in weight because it goes by your height on what you can be weighed. And they're very big on small waist, and my waist is not small, so that's another challenge that I'm definitely facing right now. I don't know what my first competition is going to be, but I'm gonna be vlogging, whatever. My preparation, my the road. I'm gonna be filming the road, this everything that goes along with me preparing for a show for Classic Physique. So it's basically gonna be a series of vlogs, step by step, showing you guys what I'm doing to prep for a Classic Physique show, bodybuilding competition show. So not only that, it's also going to be showing you guys how and what I'm doing to become and to look like a classic physique athlete. So it's basically two birds in one stone, and I think it's going to be a great vlog. And I'm happy with myself. I'm happy with my decision that I will be doing classic physique. Thank you guys so much, and peace and love.